Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video, drawing an important geometrical construction. So how to draw an isosceles obtuse angle triangle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length by this way. Okay, now taking here point B and here C. Okay, next drawing two equal angle on the point B and C with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. Now drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So here I am drawing 30 degree angle first. So similarly drawing 30 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line, so both the line meet here at a point and here angle C, this is also 30 degree and meet here at a point, so taking point A. Okay, now measuring the angle A with the help of protractor. So putting the protractor on the point A and this is perfectly 120 degree. So angle A, that is 120 degree, and this is an obtuse angle. Here triangle ABC, so therefore triangle ABC is an isosceles obtuse angle triangle because this angle and this angle equal, so obviously this side and this side equal. Okay, so by this condition we can say that the triangle ABC is an isosceles obtuse angle triangle. Okay, now write down here the reason. So first here the two side AB equal AC and angle BAC, this is 120 degree which is greater than 90 degree, and we know that a angle is obtuse angle if the angle is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. So here angle BAC, this is 120 degree, so obviously this is an obtuse angle. And now angle ABC and angle ACB both are 30 degree, so these are two acute angles. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.